this is the complete video for the machines. The sensor control that conveyor. This sensor. This conveyor. And this sensor controls the blocking door. For different size of the bottle, you need to adjust the screw here to make the distance between two plates different, bigger and smaller. This is for the if the bottle drops down, then the machine stops. This is a blocking door. For different size of the bottle, you need to adjust here, the distance here between the two plates. And also here. Now it's 3x2. 3x2. Two rows here. If 3x3, you need to move this forward here. This sensor is for oranging. How to assemble the fuel on the machine. This is a drawing to show you how to assemble the fumes, the upper fuel and the low fuel. The upper fuel here. The low fuel here. And when we send the machines to you, we will just put the film here. So when you receive the machine and you change the film, you can just assemble it at this way. When you firstly assemble the two new films, two new row of the films, cut the film. Use this heating knife, cut the film together. You need to pull out the two films. You pull out two here. Then click the menu on the touch screen, click menu and click the cutting knife. Then the film will be cut and sticked together. This is the compressed air in 8 kg, 8 bar pressure. And now it's 6 bar. This is the oven. This control panel for the heating tunnel, the temperature setting. The speed of the nylon conveyor, switch, heating, and the blow fan. a switch here. This switch is for the cooling fan. Controls the cooling fan. Sometimes this belt is misaligned to heat the side. Then you need to adjust this screw here. And the opposite is the same. This motor is for the lower view. And this motor is for the upper view. These two cylinders controls the blocking door. For the parameter setting, we have already done, and normally you don't need to change it. There is only one thing you need to change, is this one. This one. This one is for control the first blocking door, the bottle separating the first blocking door. For example, now there's two rows. The bottle is 2x3. It's two rows, it's 2.4 seconds, and when you want to change three rows, then it's around like 3.6 seconds. This door. Here, inside this door, the first door. You see, now it's two bottles, it's 2x3. Two by three, right? If you want to change to 3x3, then you need to move this one forward for the distance around one additional bottle here, like here, and adjust this door, the time for opening this door. Time for opening this door, this one. It's the electric box inside. Do not change any wiring. And when we pack the machine, we will disassemble the down part of all the cables here, the wirings here. But we marked the numbers, so when you get the machine, you need to wire it according to the numbers.